touchless space.
All right, we're going to hold on. What a great start for Eric Stark. I'll tell you what, he got aggression to the extent, and at the same time here, they're trying to figure out now exactly. That yellow flag officially was raised. It was very, very close. I know that, Jonathan. It's a toss-up right now. We'll have to wait and see. We hold our breath.
Yeah. From fast road racing to smooth city driving, Duratomax Turbo, perfection and performance.
It's going to be fun as we go along here in Lake Toba for
the first event. We did not hold up for long there as he came through 1, 2, 3. They were touching each other. They were. You could see the paint coming.
Yeah. all of this, he took advantage and pulled through to win the race. And he went way wide, too, on Eric Stark. He used the momentum, Jonathan, as he came rocketing out of turn number 8, heading to 9. And you can see side by side, Jonas giving it all his best, but he couldn't do it. And all of a sudden, out of nowhere, on the outside lane, came Rusty Wyatt. Tell you what, this was like a Kentucky Derby. This was an unbelievable finish.